Who are you?
I asked first.
How did I get here? Did you bring me here?
I've never seen you in my life. Is this some sort of game?
You tell me. Are you trying to catch me out?
Maybe you're trying to catch me out.
Oh, this is pointless.
Maybe. Where is this place? What do you think?
I don't know. We could be anywhere.
No windows, no doors.
A room in a house, perhaps?
Or a cell. Why would a cell have no door?
I don't know. You'd have to ask the jailer.
And what is all this mess?
Clean the paper, litter the floor.
What?
That's what it says, in brackets. Pieces of paper, litter the floor.
And this one?
Pieces of paper,
litter the floor.
These are all copies of the same thing.
We must find out what's going on.
How?
Have you tried shouting?
No, I haven't. You know that.
No, we don't. You might have been here longer than us.
I haven't. I've been here as long as you have.
Well, I only got your word for that.
Why don't we try now? Shouting.
Well, go on then.
Me? Why me?
Why not?
Who am I supposed to be shouting to?
I don't know. Someone? Anyone? Forget it.
Okay, maybe we should just wait, okay?
For what?
I don't know, for something to happen. Anything. Look, you still haven't answered my question.
What question?
Who are you?
You really want to know?
Of course I want to know.
Honestly?
Yes.
Because I think the answer might surprise you.
Try us.
I don't know.
You don't know?
No. Who are you?
I don't know.
Then, we could be anybody. Do you think we know each other?
Maybe we're friends. Or enemies.
We are getting nowhere.
We're all in this together.
Right. So, I suggest that we start with what we do know.
And that is,
look at me. What do you see?
An ordinary person.
Don't you see? We judge other in comparison to ourselves. A man is a fish and he might be struck by its difference, its size and shape. The fact that I don't seem that different to you would suggest that we're at least similar. So what have we learned?
That you're not a fish.
Specifically, what do you see?
Woman, tall, pale.
Come on, you can be better than that.
Vertebrae possessing, segmented spinal cord, equipped with 5 digital extremities, a collarbone, eyes at the front of the head, stereoscopic vision, and outlines of elongated great toe. The most important retail of the is indeed elongated thumb, which can rotate freely and is fully opposable. I would add to the physiological requirements for speech, which are established for your erect posture and your controlled breathing. This latter development occurs in the association with and specialization of the brain area, which is prerequisite for the refined control of your lips and tongue, which you undoubtedly possess.
Uh-huh. So
we're not fish. What do you suppose I knew all that stuff?
Maybe it says something.
About who I am.
Or what you do.
I must think very clever. I haven't understood a word. We must look for more clues.
Where?
I don't know. Our clothes, for instance.
And what do they say about us?
You look very elegant, formal.
Do you really need those glasses?
No, I can see perfectly without them. This is exciting. Do you think I might be someone important?
It's possible, or someone who thinks he is.
Perhaps it wasn't such a good idea after all. What do you suppose this all means?
I don't know.
I wish I could tell you.
That's it! Well, I've seen through your little charade! You're trying to confuse us, aren't you? Trying to tip us over the edge? What are you doing to us? Why are you keeping us here?
Yes, stop it! Not me!
Answer me! Tell me who I am!
Stop it! This will solve nothing, okay?
been added.
What?
Something's been added on the paper.
What?
Pieces of paper littered the floor. Four people enter.
They've been changed. They've all been changed. It sounds like the beginning of a play. You know, stage direction. Word association.
What about it?
Perhaps the answer to all of this lies buried within our subconscious somewhere.
Do you really think so?
Word association might be the key to our hidden mind. Okay, so I will give you a word, and you guys tell me the first thing that comes to mind, okay? Okay. Dark.
Light.
Black.
White.
Day.
Night. Have you started anything yet?
Nothing yet. Okay. Let's go again. Chair.
Table.
Willing.
Able.
Door.
Stable.
Stable.
Stable. Is that symbolic, do you think?
Of course not.
I'm trying my best.
Okay, let's try not to think so much, okay? Go one more time. Track.
Page.
Book.
Page.
Actor.
Stage.
Stage. Stage. Ring any bells?
Nope. No. You?
There's a line of dialogue. Pieces of paper. There's a floor. Four people enter. And then there's line of dialogue. Who are you?
Well, that doesn't help much, does it?
Well, yes, it does.
How?
That is the first thing you said to her when we ended up here. You said, who are you?
Did I? You sure? Yes. Yes, and then I said, what? Who are you to her?
So? Tell me, what is your earliest memory?
What's that got to do with anything?
Tell me.
I was young. I remember something happening.
You don't remember anything, do you? No more than I do. Nothing before this room.
Who are you?
It's the first line of dialogue.
Okay, what do you mean by the word dialogue?
It's a play.
You are not in a play. You are here.
I think we're all in a play.
You're crazy.
What are you saying?
That you're an actor? That we're all actors?
No, I'm saying that we're
characters.
Characters in a play.
That's ridiculous.
Think about it. Great composers pluck tunes from thin air. Great playwrights think of their characters, plots and dramas. But where are those characters before they're written?
I'm not following you at all.
We are waiting to be written.
Okay, if this is a play, then we should have names. Every line of the dialogue is preceded by the character's name.
Usually.
I don't have a name. I have a number. It says one.
What kind of name is that?
The kind of name that you get when you don't need a name.
Everybody needs a name.
Well, obviously, we don't. We're not important.
I deserve more than the number. I'm more important than that.
Says who?
You said yourself I look like someone.
I said you look like someone who thought they were important.
And what about all that stuff about the human body? I thought it might be adapted. Like the sound of that. Not a number.
A false clue, perhaps, to keep the audience guessing, to move the story on?
What story? So far, there's only one line of dialogue.
I think we've got more than that. It just hasn't been written yet. I mean, how long have we been here, would you say?
I don't know.
Well, I'm sure that by now we've had enough material for a play.
Okay, if this is a play,
yes,
then it's been written to be performed, right?
Exactly.
By someone else.
They're actors, yes.
So one day, someone else may be speaking this words on a stage. My words.
Eventually.
Well, I hope they get someone decent to play me. Someone beautiful, with an air of authority.
No, I won't count on it.
So, what do we do now?
Well, we have our first line of dialogue. I guess we just wait.
For what?
The end.
That's depressing.
I think it's quite exciting.
But we have no control.
Look, we've had no control since we've got here. I find it comforting to find out that there might actually be someone out there that know what they're doing.
Wait. Supposing he or they give up, tear this down and start again, what's going to happen to us? It's best not to think about it.
What will happen next?
Do you think, in a worst case scenario?
Well, you know, he could always just...
Are you assuming it's gender?
He or she or they could always just give up and end it here. They already have enough material for a nice little one after. They don't care about us.
Don't care about us?
Yeah, I'm afraid we're just a means to an end.
I hope he gives us a decent ending at least.
Nah, I don't think he'll just end with blackout.
Oh, he went there.
Would he?